A year ago, we went to a case study at local farm hill in Solo Pobioro, Yogyakarta. I had a pair tag in data gathering as the neighborhood would watch explain how forest and agriculture can work together, locally dubbed as Wanatani. It's an interesting concept, but as I searched for more publishing on it, it turns out the development of agroforest techniques has been unstuck. Meanwhile, the reports of agroforestry overseas had shown great favoritism in the technique over the most used alternative, the monoculture system. You see, when trees are planted together with crops, more organic matter is added to the soil and the condition for soil biodiversity are improved, meaning improved soil fertility. They can also control runoff and soil erosion to boost water retention level and prevent natural disasters altogether. All the while, agroforestry is managed by local familyhood, which is important to protect community forest rights. All of these solutions to national challenges are hampered by one thing, its lack of findings. And so I welcome fellow academics, governments, NGOs, and individual farmers to participate in sustainable agroforestry through online community hub Agrofora. The website is an open source platform, serves to be accelerators of agriculture and forestry related inventions, with two main services offered for this on collaboration and discussion. For example, members are allowed to share directories of their published papers in the website for better access of peer review. There is also option to collaborate, say you have a topic about shadow modeling of timber trees and its effect on crops, and has specific preference of test location. Our work is to channel your proposal to selected partners and offer top recommendation for your research in only 5 working days. And there you go! Through Agrofora discussion room, you can also discuss with potential farmers, tenures, and local governments to arrange for research period and mutual benefit. The one key feature of this website is the play to donate button, in which an embed video advertisement is played which generates to an amount of money, enabling non-fund individual participation for crowdfunding. This type of ad comes in hand for every time you'd like to help with agroforestry developments in our website, and we deliver them to self-funded projects with need of monetary assistance, but you also receive seeds to collect to be able to buy merchandise from partner projects. Our work is in synergy with 1st, 2nd, 13th, and 15th goals in the 17th Sustainable Development Goals with specific goal of CSA or Climate Smart Agriculture. And as a young developer, I would like to encourage fellow young scientists all over the world to envision our destination, a world in which we enjoy.